the crawfish shack here in Crosby. We're going to show you the correct way to do crawfish. Because
then you actually can enjoy it.
So you start off with it right here. This is the tail, this is the body. Twist and break. I don't care for the head. My mother does. Then you have the vein. You want to get that out. So right here in the tail, you have a couple of different parts of the tail. You grab the middle one. Give it a little twist one way, a little twist the other way, pull, and you will see the vein coming out. Then, grab the rest of the tail, twist that part off, squeeze to break the shell, break, break, and you will have yourself an awesome piece of meat.
Thank you for my help.